Welcome, Spinbreakers. Today's class is going to be a short 6-minute class, all right? And the idea behind this is that we're going to boost our moods, boost our energies. You don't need too much time. We'll get going and you'll see and discover it together, okay? So let's get started. All right, so it's short and sweet. You're going to crank it up. Not too much resistance, but you want that sweet spot. You always want to feel like you are just pushing. All right, that's it. Now we want to relax your upper body. Awesome. All right, we're mainly going to be doing some seated positions. We're going to go up to 3. A little bit of jumping as well. Let's go. Crank it up a small bit. We want to be on the rhythm, okay? We're going up to 3. Let's go and hop. Woo! Oh, it feels good. Lovely. Feel that rhythm powering through. Again, remember to relax your shoulders. The more relaxed you are, the more you're going to engage your core. All right, a few more seconds. And seated, down we go. Bums in the back of the seat. Let's go this way, okay? Going to relax your upper body as much as you can. Don't be too stiff. Oh, yes. Good. All right, feel that beat. And crank it up a small little bit. Good job. Perfect, you're doing great. You feel that heart pumping up. A few more seconds. We're going to go up to 3 again. Keep that core nicely engaged. Are you ready? Listen to the beat. Up to 3. Let's go. Woo. Oh, it feels amazing. Nice one. Come on, come on. Woo. Five more seconds. Down we go, seated again. Down we go, bums in the back. Oh yes. Remember here, relax so you're fully engaged. Nice, gentle breathing. Come on, we're nearly halfway through. So quick warm up. Get you pumped for your next session. We go again in 10 seconds, right? Lovely tunes coming up. Little crank if you feel it. Back to 3. Woo! Oh yes. We've got rhythm. Follow that flow. We're getting seated to 3. 7, 8 and down. 6, 7, 8 and 3. Woo! 7, 8 and down. 7, 8 and go. It's the last one. And we go back to seated. Oh, you've got this. Make sure you've got that resistance. It makes it so much easier. Well done. Not too much though. All right, we're going back to 3 when you're ready. Let's go. Woo. What a perfect warm up. We've got 2 minutes left. That's all. We're going 2 to 3 again, seated, and down. 7, 8 and go. Woo. 7, 8 and down. 7, 8 and go. 7, 8 and down, squeeze your abs. 7, 8 and change. 7, 8 and down. Let's go again, last time, hop. And we go back to seated. Perfect. Come on, come on, keep it going. We're nearly there. Woo. right, little challenge for that last minute left. You're gonna crank it up a small little bit more. You wanna feel the power? Enjoy! We're gonna go CD to three again. Wait for it. 7, 8 and go. 7, 8 and down. Woo. 7, 8 and up. 7, 8 and down. Come on. Woo. Up. 7, 8 and down. Keep it nice and tight. 7, 8 and go. Oh, you've got this. 7, 8 and down. Woo-hoo. 7, 8 and up. Oh, this is gonna set you up nicely. 7, 8 and go. Down, you see two short songs, the power of, let's go. Woo. 7, 8 and down. Last 10 seconds. Let's go. 7, 8 and down. Keep it here. Oh, you did it. Oh, take that resistance off. Keep your legs rolling. Oh, well done. 6 short minutes, and we powered through that one. That's awesome. Now, you got 2 choices. You can call it a day there, or you can join us for another class. All right, I'll leave that up to you. And I look forward to seeing you on the next one. See you soon.